Don't ever underestimate someone who has lost everything, because when they get back up, they will be unstoppable.
The past week, 209 House Republicans voted against abortion rights. 205 House Republicans voted against protecting interstate travel for reproductive care. 195 House Republicans voted against protecting contraception access. And 157 House Republicans voted against marriage equality.